Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. Our match today, Celtic against Borussia Mönchengladbach.
Well, they were regular in European competition for a while. They played a Champions League final, European Cup as it was then, against Liverpool in the late 1970s. They've just come under the shadow of Bayern Munich a bit, but they're not the only ones.
Whenever I think of this club, I think of Bertie Vogts. He was one of their most famous old veteran servants, but I'd be hoping to produce a few more of his ilk.
Let's have a look now at the Celtic team.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own right, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
This is the Mönchengladbach lineup. Starts with Oscar Wendt as the wide defenders. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Whistle today, our referee. Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Good forward play from them. Oscar Wendt. And in he goes with the tackle. Forrest. Well, it will be a throw-in. James Forrest.
Oh, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Kramer. Traore. Into the attacking third. There is some backup for him in this position. Oscar Wendt moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Traore. Tom Rogic. Ibrahima Traore. To put them in front. Trying to switch. What a fine save. And that will be a corner. Shots on here, and the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Lars Stindl. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. In quickly. Lars Stindl. Kramer. Here's Brown. And they tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Attacking now. Good, strong tackle. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Ibrahima Traore.
Attacking well here. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Read the play well to intercept. Trying to thread it through here. Well, the referee's blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. Well, sometimes you get the benefit of a doubt early in the game. Maybe not as much as happened years and years ago. But there's no messing about from the referee here. He's seen something he doesn't like, yellow card early in the game.
Yeah, I think the nature of the challenge didn't give the ref too much choice there, as much as you want to give him a warning early on.
And he headed it goalwards. It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. Stindl. Hahn. Hoffmann. Challenges for the ball. Now Brown. Scott Sinclair. Intercepted well. He's coming forward with some danger. It was good play until they got that challenge in. It's good work between these two. That's a turnover in play. Traore. Nice return pass, doing well to keep the ball. Kramer made the challenge well. Tom Rogic. There's some potential in this move. Cross coming in, and he's met it with his head. Oh, it's a brilliant goal, and it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed, and it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. Goodness me, they're celebrating it.
Well, he took it on, didn't he, the shot, and had a go, first time into the net.
He did take a chance, and when you hit them first time like that, the keeper doesn't get a chance really quite often to get set, and that was the case here.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for the hosts, number 10,
Kramer. A timely challenge. Forrest. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Lars Stindl. There's good progress with this attack. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Some options now for the pass. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Free kick awarded against Celtic. Defender to it first. Tom Rogic. Return pass. Here's Brown. Dembele.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Kramer. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. In comes the challenge. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. The ball is now with the Celtic players. Could be dangerous. A fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Ibrahima Traore. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. He's got support here. Good challenge here. Colo Touré's tackle. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And it's gone out for a throw. Kramer. Challenges for the ball. Now here comes the cross. I had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross. Kramer.
Nice interplay between the two of them. Little private game between the two of them.
Into the attacking third. In quickly. No stoppage by the referee. Play on. Advantage rule for Borussia Mönchengladbach.
Ibrahima Traore.
Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Hoffmann.
Oscar Wendt. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Good challenge here. Here's Brown. Just working away to try and find an opening.
Now he's looking for support.
How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball?
Forrest.
Comes the challenge.
Well, he's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing.
Andre Hahn. Good forward play from them. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
To level it up now. Well, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
He went in well. Kramer.
Ibrahima Traore.
And he gives it back to it. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. It was good play until they got that challenge in. That'll be a corner.
I just wonder whether the occasion's getting the better of him. We really expected a bit more so far.
The opposition must be absolutely delighted. They'll be hoping to restrict him to as few touches as he's seen so far.
Doing well to keep the ball. Oh, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. That's the advantage. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. It's a yellow card and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
Lars Stindl. Cut out the pass. Celtic looking really to click into the attacking side of their game now.
Hoffmann. good stop.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 4 minutes of added time.
Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Sinclair. Lars Stindl. Promising build-up until that challenge. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Crisp defending there. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Ibrahima Traore. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time. And it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Put them in front, trying to switch. What a fine save. Cross coming in, and he's met it with his head. Celtic have had half-time to reflect upon their lead. Second half is underway. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. That passing is top class. And it'll go into the middle now. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Kramer. Hoffmann.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
To level it up now. Terrific stop.
Simple stop for Craig Gordon.
Forrest.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Forrest.
James Forrest. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. He's coming forward with some danger. And here's the shot.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Oscar Vent. Return pass. Great interception. Here's Brown. And it's Celtic on the attack.
Rodic! And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Was a truly fabulous goal.
Well, he could hardly miss that from the right wing. That was a perfect delivery,
and they got their reward for it.
Well, it was the anticipation as well, wasn't it, just to get in front of his man.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Kramer. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Another successful challenge. He wins the ball so well for his team.
Forrest.
Nice bit of interplay between these two. Dembele. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. It's going to be a substitution here for the home side. Tom Rodic. Celtic looking really to click into the attacking side of their game now. Doing well to keep the ball. Chance to get it into the middle, thanks to the referee playing the advantage. Tom Rodic. Oh, good through ball.
He's got his shot off now.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Yes, it looks like it's a calf problem. He's feeling it at the moment, but he hasn't asked to come off.
Jeff Shreves just keeping us right up to date there. An hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Kramer, played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Gone for the through pass. Shots on here. Too high, way over the crossbar. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the player was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow. Ooh, a bad day all round. Didn't play well. Picked up a yellow. And now he's being subbed.
They're going to make the change now, and I think he's happy to come off. He's given everything to the cause today. It's been a good all-round performance.
Yeah, very good. And he'll just be hoping now that his team can see out this match and win it.
Now Brown. That will be a free kick. McGregor. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Shot on! Great work from the goalkeeper. Kramer. Oscar Vent. Here's a chance to attack. Trying to thread it through here to get back in the game. Very good stop here. Corner given. And it's a heading chance now. Good stop by the goalkeeper. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. James Forrest. Little piece of interplay between the two. Patrick Herrmann. Kramer. Lars Stindl. Kramer. Short passes, they're keeping the ball. Oscar Vent. Kramer. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Comes in with a tackle. Now Brown. James Forrest. On to the attack now. It's gone out for a throw. Still 20 minutes to go. Kramer. Lars Stindl. Nice interplay between the two of them. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Kramer. Throw to come up now, after the ball's gone out.
Hahn. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw, though. Well, when you have the quality and the width, that's what this lad brings, you've got a special talent. And it's been a special showing as he's replaced now, the crowd recognising that.
Yeah, what he's done, he's hugged the touchline and he's stretched that opposing back line, created space for teammates inside, and vital performance from him.
Patrick Herrmann. Kramer. Traore. Hahn. Attacking well here. Free kick awarded against Celtic. Puffing his cheeks out there, thinking for a moment that that was on its way in, the free kick.
Well, he's a long way out. I was a little surprised he tried, but it was a good effort.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Lars Stindl. Oscar Wendt. And the Celtic player, he committed the offence. I don't know whether the players really appreciate what's going on here with this support. They're loving the situation, aren't they? Players still trying to make sure they don't have any late slips.
Yeah, it's a party atmosphere up in the stands. They've got to make sure the players, that it doesn't transfer down to the pitch, because they've still got a job to do.
He went in well. Could be dangerous. And the cross coming in. Now Griffiths. Now the shot! But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Free kick awarded against Celtic. Kramer. Building steadily here, keeping possession. On the attack here. Return pass. And that'll be a throw. Strong challenge. The back pass for Gordon to deal with. He's whacked that away, out of play.
is now with the Celtic players. Now Griffiths. Oscar Vent. Sinclair. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, they've been thwarted here, that's a sign of better things to come. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. In quickly. Nice bit of interplay between these two. And it's Celtic on the attack. Always taking a chance here, the player's on a booking. Defender to it first. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Scott Sinclair. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. That's good support play from his teammates. And here's the shot. Good work by the goalkeeper. Into the attacking third. Cross coming in now. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. Gone up to show 5 minutes of added time. He might be through. And shoots! Very good stop here. Corner for Celtic. Could get his cross in now. Very much in free kick territory, this foul. To clear the danger. And Griffiths. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Celtic. Looking really to click into the attacking side of their game now. Found his teammate well. The final whistle has gone and the game is over, and it has finished at 2-0. Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
To put them in front. Trying to switch. What a fine save. Cross coming in, and he's met it with his head. It's Celtic on the attack. Rodic! Trying to thread it through here to get back in the game. Very good stop here.
Shoots! Very good stop here.